Meat has a certain grain to it. I'm trying to find a good example of it. Let me roll this whole thing over. Well, first of all, what color is meat?
Red.
Hey,
pretty good. Well, that's because of myoglobin. Myoglobin attaches oxygen to the muscle cell. It's a protein that attaches oxygen to the muscle cell. It uses iron to do that. All right, iron is a component for that. If you're anemic, you need iron, right, in your system. Well, that's it.